Mr. Jason, thank you for your watching this video. In this video, I will make a comparison between two different products. This product is very popular in this market. It is very common. And this product is from Cardot, this new product. This is new product in 2017 years. Okay. Now, I will tell you what is good, what is bad product. Now, let us make a comparison. Okay, firstly, let us check this maturity. This is from Cardot, this is from another manufacturer. Okay, now, this case is PCB. This case is the plastic material. This is 100 material. Copper material, and the size is also different, and the color is different. This is garden, this is black. Okay, now this box, cardboard box, looks like natural. Okay, now this is the CSP, this is main cable, this is PK antenna, this is slim button. Plug, cardot, and this plug, this PKE, this is main cable, and this is LED, this is the button, this is the reset button, this is shock sensor, this is ultrasonic sensor, this is alarm antenna, this is RFID loop. So many competitions for cardot, and this just a two smart key, PK antenna, start cable, reset button, main cable, slim button, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13 competitions from Cardot company. Okay, this is the second. This is competition different, and I will introduce the other differences. You can see this. This is PCB, made to PCB. This HKE brand relay, and this YH520, this not brand relay for start function. Okay, and this PKE connector, and use the glue water to fix this. It's not good. And this is alarm antenna, soldered to this PCB. Remote distance is very short. Don't recommend this method. Okay. And this is cardot. This is a DIP switch. Cardot. You can see, very good. HKE, the same relay, but this HFKC, this is start relay. Okay, DIP switch. This is CPU from the microchip. Very good microchip. Okay. Yes, good. Okay. And its antenna is separate. It makes no distance remote. Okay. And also, this is second video. In this video, I will introduce other differences. Okay. I just introduced the differences about different maturity, different compositions. Okay, a different maturity PCB.
different. And then I will introduce the other differences for you. Okay. This system has no RFID loop. This cardot system has this RFID separate antenna. This is integrated antenna. So it is only remote distance shortened. It is non-distance remote control. And it has shock sensor, it has not shock sensor. It has alarm LED, it has not alarm LED. It has ultrasonic sensor snout, but it has not ultrasonic sensor snout. It has 3D PK antenna, 3D, and this is not 3D. It has protection cover. This star cap has no laser protection cover. Okay. It's a protection cover. And so this is the third video. I just introduced the some differences between two products. In this video, I will introduce the main differences about the two products. Okay. Now let us make a compromise about smart key remote. This is a cardot immunity system. It can learn more smart key remotes. Today I just show you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 types remotes. But for this product only learn one remote. Okay. This is a Toyota HD Y. Okay, this is Audi, this is Toyota. Okay, now let us make this is from cardot. This is from this product. Let us make a compromise. This remote PCB looks like a little dirty. Okay, this is inductor. This is This is also RFID coin. This is for PK induction. This other coin may be ink a leader, the repeated mark and mark. But this from Japanese brand, TKD brand. Okay. It will make good PK working. And this is RFID, this is RFID coin. Just working this. This loop, okay. Induction without power, okay. Now only one chip. And back, 1, 2, 3 CPU. It will make the remote control long distance and good PK working. Okay. Now, okay. Yes, it's good. Okay, so this is the first video. This is a cardot PCB, my unit PCB. This is another product. It is very popular in this market. Yes. Okay. Make a comparison. This is HKE brand. It is also HKE. This is YH. It's not a brand. And this is very famous starter relay HFKC. Okay. This is a microchip CPU. This is not microchip. And this DIP for so many function setting. This is not DIP. This is PKE. Yes, PKE connector. PKE connector. No glue water. And this glue water. Okay. This connector is for high frequency antenna. This separate high frequency antenna. It will make a long distance remote control. This is sorting. Okay. And so, this is the full fifth medium from cardot. I will make a comparison about the the differences is, but the differences is cables, main cable. This main cable is not, this main cable is from this unit, and this cable is from carpet. This is not copper material. Carpet main cable, the material is 100% cable. Okay, let us make a testing. Okay. Yes, remove the colors. Remove the colors. Yes, this is not from carpet. This is from carpet. Okay. This yen, yet came from cardot. From this one. This from this cap. Okay. Please check. Yes, burnt out. Yes. Burnt out. Yes. Original shape. Yes. This is not cop. Yes. It will be little to short, yes, as you can see. Yes.
Yes.
This is copper material cable. It's not interfere product. If you buy good product, please buy cardot. Cardot, good product, good price. This cheap price. Cheap product and interfere quality. Okay, this good, you're not good. Okay. Thank you. Bye bye.